Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Hearts 2 Covenant. Have I said that word once correctly yet thus far? Maybe I should just stop at Shadow Hearts 2. But yes, let's go up here and have a very long cutscene. I'm not going to be talking much during this episode. Well, I am, but I'm just going to be cutting it out. Sergeant Robert, the old veteran. Maybe that demon called in his boys. Why would a demon have... Well, nah. Maybe you guys should save, too. Just thought. I mean, the save point's there for a reason, right?
Stop! Dangerous to leave now.
But why?
He has come. Show your true self, demon of Domremy. I've been wanting to meet you, Godslayer.
All those dead soldiers outside. Are you the one who killed them?
That's right. You see, I don't want any witnesses to what is about to happen here.
Give me the girl.
What's going on?
Come and take her. If you can.
You. Give me Jean.
Nikolai!
Lenny! You're late again.
Relax. I had a stubborn sergeant to deal with. Stop right there. One dumb move and the girl here dies.
Go ahead. Then you'll die next.
I wouldn't expect any less. That's exactly what makes my long search for you worthwhile.
You've been looking for me?
I was ordered by the Lord to destroy a certain traitor. A man who brought God down from heaven and tried to lay waste to the world. But before I could, a man with the power of a demon defeated that traitor and the God he had brought down from heaven with him. Yes, it was you who did it. I'm glad to finally meet you, the man who stole my prey from me. But before you grow into a problem for me like that traitor Albert Simon, I'll root you out like the weed you are.
Who are you guys?
We are Sapientes Gladio. We alone possess the light of new hope to guide us through the 20th century.
Never heard of you.
That's fine. Once we destroy you, Godslayer, the world will learn our name. Your life will be our ticket to renown.
Huh?
And your soul will be brought back into God's grace by the power of the holy mistletoe.
Nikolai!
Hey there, she changing sides on us?
She's nothing to us. She's merely a tour guide. She'll die here along with the others.
Who are you, really?
It doesn't matter. Thanks for bringing us here. You might have made a fine ally. It's really quite sad.
Let that girl go. Or else.
Yeah, or else what? You gonna shoot her too, huh? Run!
That looked rather uncomfortable, didn't it? Yeah. On to another cutscene. Yeah.
Supper's ready. Mama made it. It's still warm.
Thanks. He really likes you, doesn't he?
Yeah. We've been together ever since Papa died. Wow. Up until now, he's never taken food from anyone but me. I wonder if they'll come back.
They will.
Because they left soldiers alive in the town? I wonder what they want with the village anyway.
Huh.
Anyway, if they come back, this guy will let us know right away.
Yep.
Oh, so here you are.
Grandpa!
Jean, your mother is worried about you.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
Ugh, that stinks. Are you drinking again?
Don't be so hard on me. This is my one true pleasure.
Well, better get to bed. Your mom's waiting for you.
Oh, okay. Good night, Yuri. Good night, Grandpa.
Good night.
I'll see you in the morning. You too. Shouldn't you be turning in soon?
After I have a few more drinks.
Let me see that.
Huh? Just a little sip. Hey! Give me that back! Give me... Oh! I can't believe it.
That's good.
Oh, wonderful. Say, how long are you planning on staying in this village anyway, huh?
I'm not really sure. What about you? How long are you going to stick with me?
I'm not really sure either.
Lazy old bum.
They're gonna keep coming back. No matter how much you beat them, they always do.
Yep.
This war's not over by a long shot. We need...
a safer place to stay.
That's right.
There is no safe place. Not around here. You know that, don't you? That's why I'm staying right here. I'll protect this village until I die.
What's with you, huh? Sounds to me like you're just looking for a place to die.
Well, you're wrong. I don't plan on throwing my life away, old-timer, if that's what you're thinking.
Is that so?
Besides, my life isn't my own anyway. This life of mine was given to me by her.
Go back.
Don't worry about it.
I barely managed to pull you out of that light in time. You can hardly walk.
What happened to the village?
The soldiers came and took the villagers away.
No.
Can you walk? We can't stay here.
I'm feeling better.
Don't push yourself. You barely survived. You're a lucky man. We'll head for Paris through the woods. I've got an apartment there.
But...
If they find you, they'll kill you too, Miss,
Karen.
I'm Geppetto, the puppeteer. This here is Yuri. First... you have to think about surviving, right?
I'm fine. I told you I feel all right now.
At mistletoe. We'd better figure out what kind of curse it put on you.
Sapientes Gladio.
Well, that's been about 15 minutes of cutscenes. Let's keep going. More of them. I'm not kidding. Hype, puppy. Yay. Hi, Karen. No, it seems better now. Is there anything in here? Oh, no, he won't let us leave. She won't let us leave. We have to talk to Geppetto. There's nothing else. Well, I don't think there's anything in the cave that we can grab, sadly. So, let's talk to Geppetto. Into the Ardennes Forest. We better be prepared. Give me what? The Foilor Crest, Andrus Crest, and Furfur Quest. Crest. Blah. Crest has magical power. Anybody can use magic if they have that. All you have to do is equip it. The fusion thing will be explained later, but Yuri does not use magic. You can't equip crests to him. But he does have things that make up for it, so. Yeah, the dog can you mat. The wolf can use magic. I'm not kidding. The wolf can really use magic. And the wolf is actually quite good. Not as good as Geppetto is more of the a pure caster guy. Mr. Wolfie is more of a balanced character. And there goes my screensaver. Stop that. Crest and crest magic, blah blah blah. I'll get into that later. I'm sorry, I can't do a good Scooby-Doo impression. Crest change, go to Geppetto. You can tell just by his MP that he is a magic caster, and it's going to get even worse. DCP is something. I don't remember what it's called. But basically what it does is everything takes so many and you can't go past the limit. Or if you go past the limit, something bad will happen. Or something to that effect. But as you notice, I can't equip Furfur. So that's not a big deal. What does Furfur do anyway? Gale Spin. Actually, I'm going to remove that. You can keep that. Go to Geppetto and equip the other two. His DCP is a little bit higher, indicating that he is a caster. Notice that Yuri's SP, his sanity points, is absurdly high compared to everybody else's. Again, we'll get into what that is later. You also notice the soul energy below Data. We'll get into that later as well. And that's about it. I wonder how close this save point is. Karen is not going to be helping us. She's just following us for a while. I should probably set up ring customization. Yuri's isn't bad. Geppetto only gets one. He's better off doing magical attacks. And Blanca is kind of... I never get Blanca's timing right. I always have trouble with it. We don't have any attack boost. Well, Karen has some, but she's not going to let us use them yet. Best bet right now would be to give any of these to Yuri. And give it on his third one. Because that is pretty difficult to hit. You're not going to do it on Geppetto. That would just be dumb. He only attacks once, and he's better off casting things. And again, at this point, it really doesn't matter because we don't have many options. It is the beginning of the game. But right over here is a save point. And I'm going to call this a part. So, next time, we will look around this forest and do all that fun stuff. But until then, this is RPG Looney, saving ever so slowly. And until next time. Toodles.